My name is Nichele Fulmore. We have never had a rank and file slate to have success in this local. So you might ask yourself why. We've always had low voter turnout in this local. It's just too much to ask our members to open an envelope, mark it, and put it back in the mail. You know, I remember in Dr. King's I Have a Dream speech, he talked about a group in the South that didn't have the right to vote, and the one in the North had nothing to vote for. But this year, we have an opportunity to make change in this local. And 391 Forward is asking you to do two things, just two. The first thing is to educate yourself. There was a time in this country where it was against the law to educate a group of people. It was designed this way because those in power knew as long as they kept them ignorant, they can control whole generations of them. Educate yourself on all sides of the issue. I encourage the members that I serve, you read the good, the bad, and the ugly. You can form your own opinion or make your own decision, but at least you have an informative one. The next thing we need you guys to do is that we need to turn the vote out in this local. We must vote in this local like we have never voted before. We must vote. Our co-workers must vote. Every work site must vote. We must vote in this local. And you don't have to be a steward to be engaged. I mean, our members proved that in certain locations when it came to the bylaw vote. You had a lot of the stewards that were for the pay raises, but the rank and file just wants them to follow the leaders. They educated themselves, they educated each other, and they came out and vote. And they did something that I have never seen in the 25 years I've been part of this local. They voted it down. So rank and file, we have to turn out the vote. We can start right now by asking people to make sure your address is correct with the local. If you have moved in the last year, you're not receiving any mail from the local, then you need to contact local and get your address changed. If we do those two things, if we educate ourselves and turn that vote out, we will move Local 391 forward.